Once you've created two or more views in the ExacqVision software, a tour can be created to automatically cycle through any of the saved views. Refer to the Views video or user manual for more information on creating or modifying views. Much like views, tours may either be saved as system tours for all users or may be user and user role specific. To begin, click on the Configuration button in the upper left-hand corner of the page and click on Tours from the Configuration tree on the left. To create a new tour, highlight System Tours, User Role Tours, or User Tours in the left-hand window and click the New Tour button. System Tours are viewable by all system users, whereas Users and User Role Tours are unique to the specific user and user role. Give the tour a unique name and, if desired, a description of the tour. The available views will be listed on the right-hand side. Note that selecting User or User Role Tours will only display views configured as User or User Role views. Select one of the available views and then click the Add button. You may also drag and drop views into the Views Tour list. Continue adding all the views you would like to include in your camera tour. By clicking and dragging, you can reorder the views in your tour list to the order you desire. Finally, you can change the dwell time to determine how long each view will be displayed during the cycle. When you are finished configuring your tour, click the Apply button at the bottom right-hand corner of the page to save your changes. To activate the tour you've created, navigate back to the Live page and click the Views button at the bottom of the left-hand panel. Tours are listed beneath the list of saved views. Click the tour name to begin the tour.